Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 454. And today we have another 2 vs 2 request sent in by smiffypuss. And he wanted to see King Ghidorah and Godzilla go against Homer and Peter here, the jobber team of the Mugen roster I have here. Homer and Peter, pretty heavy consecutive loss streak on their side here. Let's see what happens in this one, as immediately Ghidorah just spams his super electricity blast. Homer tries to get some punches in on the King there. King Ghidorah just beating the crap out of Homer and Peter by himself. Godzilla dancing around there, and hit by a couple of donuts there. King Ghidorah using the blue energy blast there. Uh-oh. Some kind of a super blast coming down from the sky there. King Ghidorah rains from the heaven, blows up Homer, and down goes Peter. Wow, King Ghidorah and Godzilla just beat the crap out of Peter and Homer there. Well, let's see what happens in round two here. Immediately, Ghidorah rushes in there and gets Peter in the stomach. Homer trying to fight back, gets Ghidorah, bites, takes a big chunk of his health out. Homer throwing a donut, gets hit in guts from Ghidorah there. Godzilla uses his best abilities, a super breath attack from Godzilla. Ghidorah getting eaten up by Peter. Peter fighting a lot better in this round. Or Homer and Peter fighting a lot better in this round, I should say, until this. Another rain from the heavens there from King Ghidorah. Huge damage. Down goes Peter. Homer staying in there for a second, and down goes Homer as well. The monsters destroy Homer and Peter there. Another loss for Homer and Peter. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request there, smiffypuss, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 455.